हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ निभा मायती फ्रॉम शिप्रा विद्यालय। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न एंड प्रैक्टिस फैक्टर्स। सो व्हाट इज फैक्टर्स? दोज नंबर आर नोन एज फैक्टर्स ऑफ अ given number if they completely divide the given number. What is factors? Those number are known as factors of a given number if they completely divide the given number. Now look at this example. How can you write 12 as a product of two different numbers? 1 into 12 is equal to 12, 2 into 6 is equal to 12, 3 into 4 is equal to 12, 4 into 3 is equal to 12, 6 into 2 is equal to 12, 12 into 1 is equal to 12. Okay, now look here. Can you write the number which completely divide 12 and leave no remainder? Kya aap aisa number likh sakte hain which completely divide 12, jisse ki 12 completely divide ho jaye and leave no remainders? Okay. Yes, so we can write 1, 12, 2, 6, 3 and 4. Okay, all these numbers are factors of 12. Jitne bhi numbers diye gaye sabhi 12 ke factors hain. Means hum 12 ko yadi is number se divide karte hain to 12 completely डिवाइड हो जाता है। फाइंड द फैक्टर्स ऑफ द नंबर्स गिवन बिलो। फैक्टर्स ऑफ 6 आर 1, 2, 3, 6। मीन्स ऐसे नंबर्स लिखिए जो कंप्लीटली 6 को डिवाइड कर दे। ओके, तो वो नंबर्स क्या है? 1, 2, 3, 6। फैक्टर्स ऑफ 8 आर 1, 2, 4 and 8. Okay. Factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5, 1, 3, 5 and 15. Okay. Now here, look here. 3 here. Give reasons to say. Look at this question. Give reasons to say whether the given statements are true or false. मीन्स रीजन देते हुए आप बताइए कि ये जो स्टेटमेंट्स है ट्रू है कि फॉल्स है। एग्जाम्पल, 3 इज अ फैक्टर ऑफ 8, फॉल्स बिकॉज 3 डज नॉट डिवाइड 8 कंप्लीटली एंड गिव्स अ रिमाइंडर 2 ऑन डिवाइडिंग। ओके, 6 इज अ फैक्टर ऑफ 36, यस, सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज ट्रू। Okay, because 6 divides 36 completely completely gives no remainder. Okay, now next, 8 is a factor of 8. Yes, this is true because 8 divides 8 completely and gives no remainder. Okay, 5 is a factor of 12. False. 5 is a factor of 12. False. Because 5 does not divide 12 completely and gives a remainder two on dividing. Okay, students. Now, students, you will solve the remaining questions yourself. Okay. Now, look at this question. Write the factors of the numbers given below. Factors of 2 are 1 and 2. Factors of 3, 1 and 3. Factors of 4, 1, 2 and 4. Factors of 5, 1 and 5. Factors of 8, 1, 2, 4 and 8. Factors of 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Okay. Factors of 7, 1 and 7. Okay. Which number is a factor of all the numbers? So 1. 1 is a factor of all the numbers. 1 is a factor of all the numbers. 1 jo hai sabhi number ka factors hai. Now look at the question number 2, children. Is there a number which is not a factor of itself? Is there a number which is not a factor of itself? Answer: there is no any number which is not a factor of itself. Okay, there is no any number which is not a factor of itself, which is factor of itself. Okay, now look at the question number 3. Write down those numbers which have exactly 2 factors. ऐसे 2 factors लिखिए जिनके 2 factor ऐसे numbers लिखिए जिनके 2 factors होते हैं. Exactly 2 factors होते हैं. Okay? So the numbers are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, etc. Okay? ऐसे बहुत सारे numbers हैं जिनके 2 factors होते हैं. Okay, students? So numbers which have exactly two factors are called prime numbers. Numbers which have exactly two factors, numbers जिनके exactly two factors होते हैं उन्हें prime numbers कहा जाता है. Okay? Numbers which have exactly two factors are called prime numbers. Look at this question, students. Find the HCF of. Find the HCF of. HCF means highest common factor. HCF means highest common factor. Okay. Find the HCF of 8 and 12. Factors of. Factors of 8, 1, 2, 4 and 8, okay. Factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Okay. Now the common factors of 8 and 12 are common factors. Means jo 8 mein bhi ho, 12 mein bhi ho. 1. Okay. So we write here 1, 2. So we write 2 and 4 and 4 and 4. Here 4 is the biggest common factor. Here 4 is the biggest common factor. Okay, common factor 1 hai, 2 hai and 4 hai. Lekin, but jo 4 hai wo biggest common factor hai. Okay, so the highest common factor is 4. Highest common factor is 4. Okay, HCF of 8 and 12 is 4. Okay, look at the next question. Find the HCF of 10 and 20. Factors of 10 are 1, 2, 5 and 10. Okay. Factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5 and 10 and 20. Okay, factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. The common factors of 10 and 20 are 1. Okay, so we write here 1, 2, now we write 2, 5, 5. Okay, here 5 is the biggest factor, biggest common factor. So 5 is the HCF of, means highest common factor of 10 and 20. Okay, HCF of 10 and 20 is 5. Okay students, दोनों में, दोनों 10 एंड 20 का जो बिगेस्ट फैक्टर है वो क्या है, 5 है. इसलिए दोनों का जो कॉमन, हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर क्या होगा, 5 होगा. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ इन दिस वे यू विल सॉल्व द रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चंस. यदि आपको समझने में कहीं कोई कठिनाई हो तो कृपया आप मुझसे फोन पर संपर्क कर सकते हैं. थैंक यू.